Hey, this is my 77 Puch Maxi, and kind of working on the carburetor. It's leaking. I just got a nice bunch of stuff in, mostly from 1977 mopeds. Got a bi-turbo exhaust, new filter, a couple plugs, one for backup, lots of bulbs so I don't run out. I got the new float, some jets. And I got a few things from the moped junkyard. So I'm going to start with the light bulbs.